The past 2 years have been the hardest of my life.